now, Denny. Take a look at him. 6'8", 315 pounds from the Valley of Death. The man is called Humongous.
Well, it looks like it'll be Captain Redneck Dick Murdoch and Humongous.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, they're calling for the bell. We've got a map here. He is Humongous, Joel, no doubt about that. He's one of the most phenomenal physical specimens I've ever seen.
Jim, he certainly is imposing. This is an unexpected turn of events here. It looks as if Dick Murdoch is about to take on the champion for the North American title.
Whoa, look at that. Dick Murdoch tied up with him. Look at the power. Murdoch with a bewildered look on his face, and I'll tell you what, it takes a little sizing up. Murdoch's been in some tough brawls. There you see Sir Oliver Humperdinck. He has really got a find as far as a physical find. And as much as this man, 6'8", as he said, looks to be well over 300 pounds.
Well, Sir Oliver Humperdinck has managed some of the top talent in the wrestling world.
Look at that. Murdoch down.
He fired away, and that it didn't even faze Humongous. Guarantee those rights and lefts, broken jaws and teeth and everything else. The Humongous just stood there. Collar and elbow tie-up. Murdoch goes for the headlock. Good strategic move on Murdoch's part there. Off into the ropes, and Murdoch comes with a lot of velocity, but they're both staggered. Murdoch with the elbow. Murdoch with the elbow, and he hit that mask, it looked like. That elbow's put down some tough men. That mask seems to... I don't know, Jim.
Look at the strength of this man. He's got Murdoch up, and Murdoch weighs well over 270 pounds.
Jim, this man is unreal.
Ooh, that hit by right on the... Murdoch down on the floor.
Humongous,
he headbutted Murdoch with that headgear, that unorthodox headgear. Right in the, Murdoch right in the face, and here comes Humongous right after Murdoch.
Oh, he chopped him right to the forehead.
He's hammered away, he's opened a laceration over Murdoch's eye.
Oh,
this man is phenomenal.
Vicious. Still attacking him on the floor. Carl Frickie trying to break it up. Carl Frickie trying to break it up, but Murdoch has really been lacerated severely. He's press slamming Murdoch back into the ring. My goodness, Jim, this man is powerful.
I have never seen anything like this. Never in wrestling have I ever seen anything like this. Humongous. Oh! That flying headbutt. And Murdoch is severely hurt. Murdoch has been deeply lacerated. And Humongous. Now, with his first into the Chinanomaki, Humongous has got Murdoch, and Murdoch is in so deep trouble. Dick Murdoch. This is stunning the crowd. The crowd is hushed. They can't believe what they're seeing. Dick Murdoch being virtually manhandled by this phenomenal athlete.
Carl Frickie checking the arm. That's twice. If he goes the third time without a response, he calls it. No! He won't break it, Jim. This could be very dangerous.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, you have seen it just as we have. They're the winner. Humongous and Oliver Humperdinck. Sir Oliver Humperdinck has a real weapon now in his arsenal.
Right here.